State Representative Peter McCoy of Charleston has submitted legislation for pre-filing that would require anyone who has been given information of potential child sexual abuse to report to the authorities. Current South Carolina law only requires certain professions, including teachers and medical professionals, to report. We will hear from him tonight on News 2 at 11.